video. I'm about to go to the gym at Dick's Sporting Goods. This flyer that I made says that we get a free workout week. You know, bring a buddy. So, you know. It's go time. It's go time? It's go time, bro? It's go time. It's go time. Woo!
What?
Come on, get off.
Big games?
It's games. It's games. Games. Come on, man. Come on. So you got? Come on. You have to make sure the veins are popping off.
How's it going, fellas?
It's all good.
Getting a few reps in.
One more rep. There you go. One more rep. There you go. There you go. Come on.
All set.
All set. Got a few reps in. Chest day, arm day, tricep day. Every day. Come on. Work.
It's Bobby. No, actually, I can help you person, but...
Say yes, Bobby.
Yeah, we don't typically have customers working out in our sales floor.
Wait, that's not free workout day?
Pardon?
It's not workout week. It's on the Facebook, there's a flyer.
Might be.
About like a workout week.
You got the flyer?
Just don't see. Wow, that's pretty nice.
Pretty neat.
Until the 16th? Until the 16th.
Yeah, I've seen that one before. Not sure who made that.
Yeah.
Anybody. Just want you to get hurt, so.
Oh, no. All right.
If you need help with buying something, we can do that, but, you know, we don't want you to get hurt.
All right. Appreciate it.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you. I don't move.
Man,
I'm going to MC Sports.
Yeah.
Let's try it.
Fuck y'all.
Hey, yo,
Garvey. Hey, so, you know, we didn't really get kicked out. It was actually pretty supportive. So, if y'all want to go to MC Sports and Dick Sporting Goods and do your free workout week, just show them the flyer, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, they usually just mind their own business, let you get your gains in. So yeah, everybody go in, do your workout, you know, get big, get juiced, and you know what I'm saying? I mean, they kind of some hoes because they won't spot you, because I asked twice and he wasn't going to spot. But yeah, that's been a video, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you want to see some more, maybe we can go to MC Sports or another place that has gym equipment and just go in there. So yeah, leave a like and subscribe. You know that I miss you. I wanna get with you tonight, but I